of Office Word document together. I have three documents open. The first one is job cap and the customize you list. The second one is word art. And the third one is a PDF document. I'll show you how to merge them together. First, you go to one of the documents and move your mouse to the end. Click insert, objects, create from file, browser, then browser the documents. I'll have your second documents. Click insert, click OK again. It will bring you the insert the second document for you. Then you go to the end. This time it will insert PDF document, which only has three lines. To do that, same thing, you go to insert, objects. This time you select text from files. If you select objects, it will insert picture of the